Before we start, note that it is not possible to safely blur part of an image in Word. However, I will show you two alternative options and explain to you how safe these really are. Let's start with option number one, inserting an overlaying shape. For that, we go to the Insert tab, click on Shapes, select any type of shape that we like, and draw it onto the picture. In the Shape Format tab, we can now remove the outline of the shape and also change its fill color. In case we want to make the edges a bit softer, we can additionally click on Shape Effects, go to Soft Edges, and choose a fitting edge effect here. To make sure that this shape always stays on the same spot, visit the link in the video description below to see how you can group the image together with the shape. Note that this first option is absolutely unsafe, because if you share this document with someone, that other person can easily remove the shape. And if you're thinking that you can outsmart the system and simply send your document as a PDF, then keep in mind that it's also super easy to remove this shape from a PDF document. So if you need something safer, then let's look at option number two, editing the image. We are actually not going to perform the edits in Word, but in any kind of basic image editing software that is already installed on the computer. The simplest software I can think of is Paint. So we select the image and press the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and C to copy it. Then we switch to Paint and press the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and V to paste it. In Paint, we click on the selection tool and select the confidential area. Now we press the delete key on our keyboard or alternatively the keyboard shortcut Ctrl and X to remove the selected part. Then we press Ctrl and A to select the whole image and Ctrl and C to copy it. Afterwards we switch back to Word, do a right click on the current image, go to Change Picture and select From Clipboard. And I know that this isn't the prettiest option because it will leave a sharp hole in the picture. However, it is definitely the safest option since the deleted pixels can't be restored and it's also a super fast option. If you need to have a great looking picture with a perfect blur effect, then you will have to edit your image in a more advanced software like Photoshop. If I solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot and I see you in the next one.